First introduced in Revit 2021, the personalized user profile experience has been enhanced in this release. The first time you launch Revit 2021.1, you will see a dialog box appear that offers you the opportunity to personalize your Revit user interface. A number of job roles are available. They are grouped under each AEC discipline with an enhanced logic corresponding to elements of the user interface that you might be likely to use. After answering questions about your AEC discipline and primary job role, select View Suggestion to see a proposed workspace configuration. You can accept or reject these recommendations, and then select Start Working to implement the result. From this point forward, whether starting a new Revit project or opening an existing one, you will see the customized workspace. For example, you may only see architecture tools if you answered with Architecture and Architect. Ribbon tabs and tools pertaining to other disciplines will be hidden. You can make changes at any time by navigating to File, Options, User Interface, and enabling or disabling the display of desired UI elements in the Configure section. Revit 2021.1 offers you the opportunity to tailor your user interface to your work discipline and job role.